Hello friends, welcome to our YouTube channel. In this video I'm gonna tell you about how you can change your display size in Motorola smartphone. Before watching this video, if you have not subscribed to our YouTube channel, then subscribe to it and like our video. So let's start friends. First you have to simply open your settings app, here it is. Then you have to click on this personalize, here it is, display size. From here you can change your display size like this, you can see, and it will be automatically select. I hope you like this video. If you like this video, then subscribe to our YouTube channel for more helpful tips and tricks videos. See you next time.